Hello everybody, this is Hyper and welcome back to Alien Isolation. So when we left off, we almost got into the Apollo core, but then it was like impossible to hack, so we have to find a way to reduce its security capabilities, which I don't know how to do, but it's somewhere in this area. I can use this. Oh, okay. Kind of confusing, but I had to press the like WASD keys when the appropriate one was shown. So now I just gotta do that in the other one. I mean, I don't know what I'm doing, but. This one.
Should make the job easier.
I did stuff. Yeah, I'm an engineer and stuff. I'm not even like a tech person. I'm an engineer, bro. Consult with Apollo. Yeah, I'm sure it'll listen to me. Okay, I was wondering if it was actually going to do anything, but yeah, here we go. This is so in the future and also in the past too, because it's artificial intelligence. But
what the hell? Days after we left. You're kidding me.
Protect specimen.
Sons of bitches! It isn't on the damn station!
Wow, it didn't work. What a surprise. Exit Apollo. I should save first, but who cares?
Weyland Yutani, building better worlds.
Don't even start. Building better worlds. Can I get my weapons back now at some point? Bit drafty in here, huh? Oh wow. They wanted to keep it quiet. And like, play us. They wanted to play us. I'm pressing E. Okay, that took a while.
You on comms here, Ricardo?
I'm hearing. What's the news?
Paul's running a Weyland Yutani protocols.
What?
Sexton's sold out. Weyland Yutani are in control of Apollo now. It's refusing to lift the lockdown. It says there's something up with the reactor.
You're from the company. Tell it you don't give a shit and to do what you say.
Sorry, Ricardo, but I'm small fry. Me, Samuels, Taylor, we all are. Guess if we amounted to anything, Apollo wouldn't be so ready to see us killed.
And I still don't have my weapons back.
Something weird's happening. Synthetics are on the fritz, so I found some guys to help me out. I sent one into a manufacturing room, but he never came out. Every door is locked, and he sure as hell couldn't fit through the air duct without a fight. We don't know what to do. It doesn't seem right to keep working without looking for him, but there's nowhere to look. Our ship's over soon. I'll report the incident to Waits and the Marshals.
I'd like to get my weapons back, please. Wherever they may be. My stun baton didn't count as a weapon? I just realized that. Nope.
This is an entirely unauthorized alert. Please stop interfering.
Oh no.
Get off.
Calm down. Tut-tut.
I could blow you up, but I don't want to waste a pipe bomb.
I don't understand what you're doing.
I'm going into a vent. Back out.
Running causes accidents.
Okay, you know what? Just... Ow. That hurt a little bit, but it's fine. Because I need to open this, and I can't do that if he's constantly chasing me. corporate interests must be protected. Wow. That's nice. Bro, these injectors are so hard to find. Like, I always have everything except the injectors. Hello.
Why not ask me about Sevastopol safety protocols? Something amiss.
No, you don't see me. He's by me.
Ronnie poses accidents.
I literally have nothing that could.
I'm going to catch you.
Well, let's just.
This isn't the answer.
Ah, yes, flamethrower fuel for the thing that I don't have. Generator, let me crank it. Oh, restore power. Oh, I did that one. Well, where are the other ones? I did that one. To do that. Oh, good job, me. Oh. Drank my coffee a bit too fast. Because yes, it's 8 o'clock in the morning when I'm recording this. Oh man. Okay. Medkit. Ripley hasn't said anything about the fact that she's, you know, missing her weapons. She's just like, oh yeah, no, it's all fine. Where the hell am I now? save station. Open wires, that's good. Oh, they closed off reactor access, but that's good since they're on the other side of that. Injector. Stop weaponizing the tool.
We're experiencing a heightened containment hazard level today. This could require my attention.
Hopefully you can't. Oh no, you can't get it. So I can't do anything about you? You don't know where I went. Back that way.
I'm sure this is a misunderstanding.
Yeah, I don't think it is. I think you're about to kill me.
You are making me waste company time. Come with me, please.
Get away from me.
There's no need for this. Unwarranted.
This could really do some damage.
Yeah, pick it up and use it, maybe. You deserve that entirely. Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, these androids are like the worst. These ones that have like the suits on, because I don't think anything affects them. You know, you can try and like hit him with your stun baton. I don't think that would work, you know. Ooh, the shutter code is 6832. What was this? 6832. Boom. I am now armed, and I know how to use it.
Ricardo, you ever been to the reactor?
Never took that at all.
I did some training in one. Seems like a lifetime ago.
Ripley making conversation. Next four androids that try and kill me aren't gonna know what hit them. Hello.
I saw it. It had its back to me, walking down a corridor like it was the most natural thing in the world. I hid, but when I looked up, it wasn't there. I think it went into the floor, maybe the ceiling.
Oh yeah, that makes
sense. The maze. Could be living anywhere. This must be what the Marshals have been chasing. This shouldn't have been kept from me. Chief out.
Oh, it means the alien. Yeah, that makes sense. Well, I got those back. But I don't have my, I don't have my flamethrower. Shotgun then, because my shotgun is the best tool against these synthetics.
I'm at the top of the reactor core, Ricardo. Nothing. Got some androids, some core control systems, business as usual. I'm gonna have to explore the lower level.
Should be an elevator down somewhere.
Yeah, I'm in it. Want to say hello to my friend? Really?
Help you. That stings.
You're telling me our shotgun doesn't work against those people?
Why not ask you about Sebastopol's safety protocols?
Is the bolt gun the only thing that works against them? You're joking me, I missed. Plan B, plan B, plan B. This isn't going well, especially when I miss my shot. Better. Well, I got the pipe bomb back. I was gonna use two medkits. I don't know how a shotgun to the face doesn't affect these guys, but whatever. See if there's stuff on there. I mean, I don't really understand how this is generating power. Like, oh, it's just exploding. Is it even safe for me to move? Doesn't really seem like it. It's not like a radioactive reactor, I don't think. But I mean, I was in there. Maybe it's like they can't have a radioactive one because it'd be like too close to everyone. And then radiation would be like, oh.
Oh no. God, no.
Yeah, Ripley, you knew this was coming. There's more of them. See this?
Ricardo, they're all here.
Huh?
Everyone that's missing. Everyone. They're trapped in some kind of nest. There are eggs. It's like a farm.
Shit. Just get out of there. Now.
destroy the nest.
Oh yeah, this is the. Power to the platform from the conduits down here.
This is the issue. Oh, yup. When I said that there would be, that would be the last time we'd see of them, I was right. Cause see, look what there is here. Now this is like the true alien experience. Like, if you don't know this, you know, all this like, stuff and the facehuggers, then I don't even know if you've been not living under a rock. And I'll also say definitely that's not the last we'll see of the alien either. I don't like those sounds. Those sounds aren't the best. But yeah, I want to save here, definitely. Yeah, I think this is a great place to save. Oh, hello. Yeah, so that's a facehugger. Yeah, not creepy at all. And by that I mean absolutely terrifying. Oh, there's an unopened one over there. That's open. Luckily I have a flamethrower, so... Oh, this thing is making my my detector go all crazy. Previous save, because I'm pretty sure that current save was right there. Yeah. Well, we can speed run through this now. Yeah, come at me. Come at me. I'm so scared. Thank you. What? Oh, I'm still alive. Oh yeah, my radar is all messed up. Okay, I'm still alive. It just like knocked me down. I think I have to go over there. Some vents I can go into. Or of the sword. I mean, they're not really vents. At least my objective thing still works. There's multiple of them, that's nice. Yeah, that's nice. Now, the most annoying thing here is when you use the flamethrower, but they don't go away immediately. What? That's stupid! He dropped like on the fire, bro. Why would he do that? The motion tracker is key to your survival. Yeah, I don't think so when it bugs out. Yeah, you think this helps? Get away from me. Thank you. Oh my god, hello. I just need to get, okay, now I know that there's a safe station there. I'm sorry, this is taking a long time. I don't know how exactly I got through this the first time. I would guess I probably did die a lot. Because they seem to really like doing that thing where even when I flame them, they charge forward and then do a bunch of my health. But I just have to get to that safe station. Get away. Yeah, I ain't scared of you. It's hard to tell if they're in the vent with all the goop about, all the goop everywhere. Because normally you could see like saliva drooling from the vent if they're there. But you can't do that when there's a goop everywhere. To like start actually trying. Stop crouching, please. Okay, I think that might be scripted, that he comes down there. Now I'm going to try and save. Got a new save, so that's good. I just need to restore power. This isn't where I need to go. Oh burning through my flamethrower fuel, and no, I didn't even use that as a pun. It says I have to redirect power. I just gotta get back to that area. I do have Molotovs too. I have 3 Molotovs. Still works because there's one moving. Yeah. So the one moving is real, but all the other stuff isn't. I'm just gonna go. Worst case scenario, I can just use some of my flamethrower ammo. Those work well. Oh my god. I'm not gonna question it. I lived. Oh my god, and I used it. Yeah. That was terrifying. When that facehugger was in that. Because usually, like, you would listen for them because they make noise, but.
Ricardo, I can destroy the nest!
Ripley, you've put yourself in enough danger today!
Well.
I can power up all the cores, overload them, and then initiate a reactor purge. It'll destroy everything down there.
I'm not trying to persuade you out of this, Rick. I'd just like it if you didn't die.
I will.
This is what's gonna happen. There are emergency overflow circuits that feed excess power into the local capacitor banks on each tower. If I decouple them and discharge the system, the purge will be external. The nest is right in harm's way.
I understand.
I have no clue what you just said.
Just find something to hold on to.
I'm glad that all this ammo just spawned. I was supposed to match it. Oh, hello. Well, I don't have enough. So just, all of you come this way. If I have to, I can. Did not work. Oh, okay. Ow. I'm supposed to do something? Bro. I don't have enough. Actually, I might. God, I'm sorry. I just, like, inhale when I'm breathing. Or, like... Man, I don't know. I know what I'm doing. Oh, yeah.
Ricardo, I'm about to purge the nest. Hang tight.
I think the nest is down, but there's still some who escaped. So...
unregistered life forms detected throughout Sevastopol. Power levels throughout Sevastopol compromised.
There's still some on the station. Shit.
Yep.
I'm sorry, Ricardo.
Just get back to the Marshal Bureau, Rip. Please.
You think?
I need you to get to medical. Now. The reactor purge. It's resetting systems across Sevastopol. Lights, transit, maybe even communications. I think this is our big chance. Just go. Now. We might not have much time. I'm heading down to comms.
Well... that sounds lovely, but that's gonna have to be done in the next episode, because we made good progress today, and we found the nest. Yeah, that one experience is, like, probably the greatest, but also the worst, because you use a lot of your supplies, and then you die, like, 20 times. But yeah, I hope you all enjoyed. I think we're getting close to the end of the game. I do remember, like, I know I was, like, really close to the end of the game, I'm pretty sure, when I stopped playing this, but I'm sure we're close to the end of the game, like a couple more episodes maybe, and we'll be done, but it's still very, very enjoyable. So I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next episode.